In this video, I am going to show you how you can link your ActiveCampaign account or integrate ActiveCampaign account into your DV website. So DV is a theme and a plugin that is available in WordPress. It is quite a good and easy to use web design tool for WordPress. So if you want it, go and get it. And first of all, of course, you need to have your DV installed. I already installed my DV account here. So now let's go to pages. I'm going to open the page right now. So I already created a test landing page. Let me just go edit with DV. And here, I'm going to choose build from scratch because I'm just testing out. Open it up. Now this is how you can integrate between the ActiveCampaign account and DV directly. So all you have to do is just go to email opt-in. And then you can see the form there. There's many things you can put in the form here. You can change the title, the button, the body, etc. And then you can have the email accounts, the fields, use single name field if you want to. I usually use single name field. And then you can see email account. So this is a field service provider. So they provide not only for ActiveCampaign, but for anything else as well. But I'm doing ActiveCampaign right now. So now let's go to ActiveCampaign. So you can see now it's not linked to anything. So what you do, you just have to click add. So you just find the account name. The account name, for example, I put. Then you have to find the API key and API URL here. So this is the form ID if you need to, but if you don't need to, there's no need. So let's find the API key and API URL. Go to your ActiveCampaign account, go to settings, click on developer, and you can see your API access, the URL and also key. So you can do here as well in ActiveCampaign, you have reset the API key, but for now we don't need to. So you just need to copy the API URL, go to here, go to copy API URL, go to the key, copy, then go to the API key and copy. So now what you have to do is just click submit. And now you can choose, select a list. So you can see here, the Can ActiveCampaign is already here, and I have this free landing page checklist or master contact list is here. So all I have to choose which list I want to put in. For example, I want to put in here. Then for example, if you cannot find your list, you just created it, you can just click fetch list, then they will find. So you just have to connect, and then you can add if you want to add more, all right, or you want to remove, click on the list and then you remove. Okay, so now you can see that there's only two lists, name and email. You have to add more fields. You have to go to fields. This option is only available after you choose your email account or not. There's only two. Okay, so you just have to choose use custom field. Click on custom field. You can choose a field, phone for example, and then you can just add a phone there. And then click done. So that's how easily you can just integrate and link the ActiveCampaign account to your DV account. You don't need to create a form here, then link it to HTML. You can do that because both is customizable. So you can create a form in email in ActiveCampaign itself as well. All right, but I would prefer to use the existing form builder inside the WordPress theme so that it look more congruent to the web design. Okay, but it all depends on you. Right, but having this makes things a lot easier. You can easily just integrate them, and immediately when people fill in the information, it will just go to your ActiveCampaign account. Okay, if you like what I share, do give me a like and also subscribe to this channel if you have not subscribed to this channel yet. And with that, thank you so much for watching this video, and I see you in my next video. Goodbye.